your soul ablaze. I'm wounded. What are those tendrils?
The reason why we're running! Let's end this, quickly!
Are you okay?
Yes. I'm just catching my breath.
I can't.
Let me look at it! How did it happen? I've never seen anything like this.
I can't remember. Maybe shrapnel, a plasma bolt? There was an explosion and I lost consciousness. It was healing fine until now. Listen, I feel better. We shouldn't stay here.
I've been up all night waiting for you.
You're going to love what will happen to you.
I'm going to wear your jawbone like a crown. They are watching, and they are not happy.
Corroded humanoids! There are so many. Where are they coming from? Can you still fight? Let us carefully appraise the situation.
We need a plan! How do we get out of this?
The turrets! They're probably still working. Once they're activated, we can man the ballista. can't stay here. Let's go!
They're everywhere! This is a nightmare. Are they still following us?
I think we lost them. We've got time to catch our breath.
The Corroded weren't supposed to be so far inland. This does not bode well.
Keep it up! We have to shake them off! Damn it! We walked into a trap! They planned to lead us here all along.
What is this horror?
A conclave. Sometimes, the Corroded band together and form this abomination. It consumes everything. Animals, monsters, land. and humans. They chased us all the way here to feed us to it.
What are our chances?
The last time, the only time I saw one destroyed, it took 2 platoons and 3 mages to do it.
We have to get rid of it if we want to go through. Don't get too close, it'll swallow you up. We have to use magic and attack it from a distance. Selene, Myrna, I'm counting on you two.
Understood.
I'll protect you from the ones coming up from behind.
Gotcha.
Ready? Let's go!
Your soul ablaze.
By the will of the gods. A prayer for your wayward soul. By the will of the gods.
Yeah!
Darkness before dawn. By the will of the gods. Darkness before dawn.
Yeah.
A prayer for your wayward soul. Darkness before dawn. They got us cornered.
How did I let that happen? I should have seen it coming.
So what do we do now? We can't die here! We must find a way out of this!
You're right. Celine, Myrna, I'll clear an opening for you. You make a run for it, I'll hold them back.
Tyrion, you can't be serious! We're going to make it out altogether or not at all.
Celine! It's my turn to do something for you! You made a promise to those villagers. You must find a cure for the corrosion. If anyone in this world is capable of it, it's you. You said so yourself. You can't die here. Myrna, help my sister get out of here.
I promise. Tyrion, I...
Don't worry, I won't be far behind. Now go!
Follow me, Celine.
I've got to hold them back as long as I can. Long enough for Celine and Myrna to get away.
What are you waiting for? Come and get me!
No time to lose. We must run!
It all happened so fast. What happened? Why?
They are still following us, Celine. I made a promise to your brother, and I intend to keep it. So move!
Doing here? This is not how things are supposed to happen. I'm going back to help him.
Celine! You can't go back there! I know about your missions, both of them! Alpharius told me everything. You cannot let yourself die here! Not for your brother, not for anyone! Your life is too important.
It's not for you to decide what I can and can't do. I won't leave him behind.
No. You're blinded by your emotions, Celine. Noble emotions, but they're still blinding you. And if you're too blind, I'll have to make you see. It's clouding your judgment.
I have seen things all too clearly for a very long time now. If you know about my true mission, then you know you have no chance of stopping me.
We'll let fate be the judge of that.
So be it, Lady Myrna.
We have no quarrel.
Do you really want to know why
I sent for Darian? You really want to know why I told? Because I wanted him to desert. I didn't want him to die back then. And for the same reason, I won't let him die today. I will commend your soul to the gods. Darkness before dawn.
I should retreat. Alpharius, I'm sorry.
Get to safety.
What's happening? I can't move.
It won't be enough.
What?
Your efforts are for naught. Your fight, for all its panache and bravado, won't keep your friends safe for long. These abominations will tear you apart, leaving those you vowed so fiercely to protect utterly defenseless. And all of this because you don't know your own power. A spoiled child, afraid of sacrifice.
What is this? Who are you?
The bearer of an invaluable gift.
Whoever you are, get out of my head!
I prefer to ask you this. What would you give to save her? How much is her life worth? What are you ready to sacrifice? Remember, the life of people you hold dear hangs in the balance.
I would die for her.
What the hell is happening to me?
I won't enjoy this, nor will you.
Ah! Take this!
I would have done anything to protect you. To protect you from this.
Who are you?
This is the threshold. There's no turning back.
I don't understand. What's happening to me?
It won't be long before the universe comes crashing down on you. As you are now, you can't possibly survive it. But I'll help you.
To die. What happened back there? How did you manage to kill them all?
Kill them all? I don't remember. Something just snapped inside and I passed out. There was a voice and I can't remember what it said.
It doesn't matter. The most important thing is that you're alive. Come here.
No, please. No hugs. That would kill me.
Yes, hug!
No, ow, stop that! Ouch, stop! Ow, ow, ow!
What do you think you were doing anyway?
Celine, it's my turn to save you. Go, I'll destroy them all myself with that big sword I can barely lift off the ground. Well, that was stupid!
You're crying now?
I have every right to cry. You were dead. Never do that again, Darian. Never again.